go, catch up. The rainstorm metal of the waters. So they good to go again. I saw a big stingray. Big, big, big one. This is what I saw. Right around here. You need to paddle far, boy. I don't know how to get these houses. Yeah. We did that last part of last year, last time. Yeah, it's big, it's warm, it's shallow. That's the thing about it. You see a lot of birds, there's a lot of birds, a huge bird sanctuary. Probably the best one last one. Huge, all sorts of different types of birds in there. Big nests and stuff, because people don't get to it that close. So. No, I mean very little. It's just those little guppies, mud suckers. Maybe some tilapia type fish. About a foot long, but they're there. Bonefish pond, you can see a key, a first key, it's five keys that lead to straight to parallel, but the first one leads you into bonefish pond. Yeah, definitely. A bonefish pond is like a little enclosed sanctuary, and it mixes up with the mangroves and all that stuff, so a big haven for the juvenile fishes, crawfish and everything. Yeah, everything that's around the reefs are bred in there, seriously. They grow up in there. Of course, bonefish too. But crawfish, baby grouper, everything is in there.